Everybody, it's your girl Carla here with Keeping It Real. Today, we're going to discuss me making it to week four. I know. Oh my gosh, it has been crazy. It has been insane. Have you guys seen what I've been going through? It is week four. I didn't quit, which means that it is a slow process, but it means that it's worth it. I've started making money. And I have more subscribers, I am very happy to say. And I did it doing it my way. So.
Then we're gonna rule the school.
I'm excited about that. Basically, it's still the same. You know, you have to work really hard. You have to get up, you have to put the effort in, you have to invest the money. It's not an easy process for me because I'm coming from a lot of hardship. And I have a very hard time putting money into anything that has to do with me because I've always sacrificed. So I'm still struggling with that, but you know, with good reason. That seems like my makeup, my hair.
Looks like an Easter egg.
And you know, all fun things.
Sandy!
Tell me about it, Stern.
The most important part, I think, for me is that I am having a complete blast. I am loving who I am. I am embracing who I am. I am me. I am me. I am wonderful, glorious me. All right, getting on with today's video. Before we get started, please do not forget to like, do not forget to subscribe, don't forget to turn on those notifications because I would hate for you guys to miss my other videos because you never know what's gonna come out of my mouth.
Bongo!
Even I don't know what's gonna come out of my mouth sometimes. It's crazy. I'll do sub for sub if you guys are interested in getting your YouTube channel up. If there's anybody out there who's trying to get themselves started and you need a little bit of help, I will be more than happy to help you. I am really, really good at a lot of things.
Right, the chick is gonna have to put out before she even gets in.
I'm still struggling with going to the gym. First things first, self-care. I absolutely cannot stress this enough.
What's the matter? Aren't you happy?
If you are like me and you've always sacrificed yourself for the good of everyone else around you, stop it. Go get a manicure. Go get a pedicure.
I think I know a way I could be. Would you help me?
Watch a tutorial on how to do your hair, your makeup.
Can I come over to your place?
And girl, go out and get gorgeous. Flee, whatever they say today, you know, but get to it. You can do it. It is your time. It is okay. I'm telling you, it's okay. I'm giving you permission to go out and take care of yourself for one day. You go where you got to go, but the point is you get started, okay? Get started. So, you know, I can't read my own notes without my glasses. So let's read them. All right. Not only have I gained more subscribers on my OnlyFans page, but I am steadily increasing my following on Instagram, on my Twitter, which is not easy. I am tired all the time, especially going through the hot flashes. You know, that in itself has been, I want to say, the ultimate challenge. The ultimate challenge. But I refuse to give up.
Cheer up, Hickey from Kinnicky's like a Hallmark card. Ain't care enough to send the very best.
So, no excuses, right? No pain, no gain. Even though this is my last update on my OnlyFans,
stop blubbering.
I will still be doing weekly videos, because like I said, you never know what's gonna come out of my mouth.
Did you bring the provisions?
Giving you guys tips, you know, as women over 40 on how to just be a dynamic, better you. And I don't want you to forget, so let me say it one more time. Do not forget to put those notification bells on. I don't want you to miss any of my videos. Especially since I am going to be transitioning into keto-friendly recipes from now on. I am saying goodbye to my butter and my granulated sugars.
You doing deserting us?
And I'm saying hello to all keto-friendly butters and keto-friendly sugars. I am not gonna give up my pastry. So But my daughter asked me if I could make some keto-friendly desserts for her because, wait for it.
Pizza! Get off of that thing, you gotta get this shit!
My daughter suffers with PCOS, and she's been trying to get pregnant for a very long time. The doctors told her that, you know, due to her condition, it was highly unlikely that she'd be able to, you know, conceive naturally, and they were giving her different alternatives. My daughter says, no, I want to do it naturally first. My daughter went on a keto diet. I'm about to be a grandma. I know! Because she was so dedicated to changing her diet, because there was something that she wanted more than those chips or, you know, that extra piece of cake or that pie or whatever it was. Because she sacrificed and changed her ways, her goal was met. And it only took her 4 months. And I will, from now on, be doing keto-friendly desserts so that everybody can enjoy a little bit of me. No, that didn't come out. That came out wrong. What I mean by that is that, no, it came out right. That's all I have for today. Like I said, you guys gotta keep grinding, keep doing your thing. I made it 4 weeks, okay? 4 weeks of grinding, and I have doubled my followers. I have increased my income, and I found me. No matter what road you decide to go down in life, I don't care what it is. It doesn't have to be something as, you know, open as, you know, an OnlyFans page. If you're prepared to go through a spiritual journey and you've already asked the universe to show you the way, be prepared to feel like you have been ripped off an entire layer of skin, because it's gonna feel like you're being rebuilt. You're gonna be rebuilding your external house with the new internal knowledge by healing from within and bringing it out. Embrace who you are, because the spiritual journey is gonna be jazzy. It's gonna be scary as hell, but you're gonna find who you really are. And whether you end up on an OnlyFans page or in the White House, who knows? I don't know. The point is, you gave it your best. And you did it knowing who you are. I know who I am. And the journey was hard. There was a lot about myself I did not like, but I had to look at it. I had to accept it. I had to lay claim on it in order for me to be able to decide whether I was going to stay with this part of my life or I was going to keep it pushing. It's not an easy thing to do.
Well, what are we going to do after graduation?
Yeah, maybe we'll never see each other again.
No, that'll never happen.
How do you know?
It is so worth it. So I hope you guys do it. I hope you guys have amazing, amazing journeys. And please, please, please do not forget, it is never too late to recreate who you are. Don't ever let anybody try and tell you different, okay? Okay. Look out for my next videos. I will see you next Wednesday. Live in the moment before it's too late to learn. I'm gonna take advantage of the fact that I'm healthy, and I am going to continue to strive to be as happy as I possibly can. That's it. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't know about you all, that's what I'm gonna do. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, you know what to do. DM me or leave me a comment down below.